21 divided by 1000. 21 is less than 1000, therefore complete. Always complete with 0, here 0 point. Is less, therefore 0, 0. Is not less, therefore 1000. Multiply by which number is nearest to 2100. Multiply by 3 is 3000 is greater, therefore multiply by 2. Subtract is 100. There is no number that goes down, therefore complete. Always complete with 0. Point is here. 1000 multiply by which number? Multiply by 1 is exact 1000. Subtract 0, 0, therefore finish. Finish.